everybody, it's a student channel. You are watching Street Life program. My name is Rista Hlushko and I'm in Prokarpatsky University. Here there are working a lot of people, so I will ask them about fashion and style. So let's start and think together. What fashion style is in the top of list and what women do not like? I see you like sport. So do you like a sport style too?
Yes, I do. Sport style appeared one of the first, one way or another, and its appearance is closely linked to the manifestation of a person's interest in sports. Sport style combines, first of all, comfortable and simple things. Clothes of sports style from knitwear are more and more common.
Why do you prefer this style and what do you usually wear?
I go in for running and I'm investing now in sports pants, sports jacket, and I have sneakers for run, and all my clothes are comfortable and don't interfere with the movements.
Hi, can I ask you a question, please?
Okay.
Where are you born?
I'm a student and I'm going to university.
And what do you usually wear in the university?
I usually wear casual style.
And what do you casual?
In the European tradition, casual is usually sport, design, and quasi-size, for sport and personal expressions over relation, formality, and conformity. This type of dress might be referred to the leisure wear. More simple casual can be defined as something relaxed, occasional, not dependent of informal. Each includes a very wide variety of costume, so it is perhaps better defined by what it is not that what it is.
Okay, thank you for interesting information.
Bye.
Hi, can I ask you a question, please?
Yes, you can.
You look really beautiful. Very good.
I'm going to my best friend's party.
And what fashion style do you choose for this party?
I have chosen the evening style. Of mine is a reasonable reason to dress up in Georgia's evening clothes. Of course, if they were not invited to the event with a dress code.
Oh, and what's the main dress code of the style?
The main dress code for women and evening dress.
Okay, thank you for this information. Can I ask you a question, please?
Yes, okay, but I don't have a lot of time because I'm a very busy woman.
Do you work in the office?
Yes, I do.
And what do you usually wear in the office?
I prefer the official style. The official style of clothing is usually worn by women and men who work in office or have their own business. They can be dressed or a skirt and a shirt.
No. And what colors do you usually wear?
I wear usually black and white. The men wear a suit in a white or black color. And generally do not wear a lot. And I like facial style.
Okay, so Rachel Silk says, style is a way to say who you are without having to speak. So be yourself and choose that fashion style that you like. or create your own style. Always remember, fashion is anonymous and you are the art. It was Student Channel. Goodbye.